Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video I'll be showing you how you can use the LED flash on your iPhone as a notification sensor, I guess you could say. Basically how this is going to work is you're going to go into the accessibility settings and flip on just the notification light. There's no jailbreak required and it's built right into iOS 7. So let's go and jump into the settings app, and we're going to want to go and find general and find accessibility. Okay, and now we're gonna go and scroll down a little bit to the hearing part, and it's LED flash for alerts. So basically whenever you get like a text message or an email or something like that, the LED flash will go off. So we can go ahead and turn that on here, and we'll go ahead and demonstrate that. So if we get out of settings there, so I'll go and lock my phone, and I'm going to go and send myself a text message with iMessage on my computer. So let's go and send that. Now any second, it should alert me. And as you can see, the flash went off, the light went on, and the ring went off and everything. And that's basically it. Now I'm just going to turn the screen off there. But that's basically how it works. If you have any questions, leave them down below. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.